there's anxiety building among Zambian soccer fans who would like to know what next for Janny Sikazwe following that bizarre incident that caused a stir on social media. I think it went viral last week when he officiated that match between Tunisia and Mali. The latest coming from Cameroon is that this afternoon, the 15th of January 2022, is that the Confederation of African Football CAF will not be sending Janny Sikazwe back home. That means there will be no penalty meted out on Janny Sikazwe. Janny Sikazwe suffered what is called a heat stroke. Cameroon currently is experiencing high temperatures and running the entire 90 minutes, covering every blade of grass, was just too much. And you saw that there was a water break, and some referees are allowing water breaks for basically one reason. As we speak, I think temperatures are averaging between 29-30 degrees Celsius. That's hot. So Janny Sikazwe suffered a heat stroke, which is a heat-related ailment, a heat-related illness. And it leads to severe dehydration. So when he prematurely ended that game, you saw what happened. Many people couldn't bother to investigate what could have happened, because you know, a heat stroke is where the human body can't cope with severe heat, where you sometimes you profusely sweat, but in this case you are not sweating, therefore you overheat like a car engine. So you can't think properly, because sometimes if you are not rushed to the hospital, you suffer seizures. Sometimes if you are not rushed to the hospital, you can collapse and die. So we are grateful to God that Janny is still alive. What I must say here is that referees are not superhuman. Referees are prone to making mistakes. There are so many mistakes that have been made since football started. I think those of you that might have reviewed some of the biggest mistakes, some of the biggest blunders that referees have made, will agree with me that it was heartbreaking to see Jorge Luis Larionda denying the English national team a legitimately scored goal against Germany during the 2010 World Cup. You saw the ball crossing the goal line, yet Jorge Luis Larionda decided to cruelly deny the English team that legitimate goal. So such mistakes happen. But what is so relieving, and that as Zambians we must breathe a collective sigh of relief, is that Janny Sikazwe will not be on the next flight back to Zambia, as many people are wishing him. I think it was quite an unfortunate incident. But Janny Sikazwe, we should not forget that this is the same gentleman that has brought smiles on our faces, especially that Janny Sikazwe is the first African referee to officiate the club World Cup grand finale between Real Madrid and Kashima Antlers of Japan. And you saw that the gentleman ably handled that game, which earned him a lot of respect among the members of the FIFA referees panel. And you remember that he was one of the best referees at the 2018 World Cup. He was scored and officiated two games, and you saw those games were incident free. People should not forget this gentleman has accounted himself so well, but he had a very bad day at the office, and we shouldn't pick that one moment to judge him harshly.